experimental stages of my life here, in addition to this being like a retrospective of rock and roll, I have my friend Susie here from elementary school. Sandy from junior high.
Nothing happened though.
Sean and Jeff and Bomber and all those guys from when I went to Cannon High School, if you can believe that. And then Lloyd from college. We knew each other in college. He played my boyfriend's band. I wasn't allowed to play in a band, so I got rid of that boyfriend. He had like a brutal one band per family. What is that? I don't know. So I was like, oh, okay, I'm just gonna find another chamber. All right.
Sax?
Lloyd on saxophone.
You got a mic?
Song. You should have gotten all liquored up before that one.
And here's another one that you can dance and drink to. No. Right, Linz?
Yeah, why not?
This used to get a lot of airplay on WLIR/DRE back in the day.
Yeah, we used to get WLIR/DRE in Connecticut.
92.3,
PIX in New York.
Let's do it. It's right across the sound.